Turning now to Israel, where warplanes have struck Syria for a second time this year. U.S. officials are confirming the strike against a Syrian weapons facility there. Israel is saying it was